to go to his top guy. You do that against this defense, they'll make you pay, won't they?
Yeah, they certainly will. They react very quickly to the thrown football.
Following the incomplete pass, here they go again. Second and 10 from the 25. Herbert will give this one to Eckler. The ball comes out.
There are two words that we hear coaches say all of the time. One starts with a B, one starts with an S. Ball security.
And they preach it. They have it up in the meeting rooms, right? You see the signs. They talk about it all the time. But still, when you got defenders out there who are preaching, hey, we're going to take the ball away from you, no matter what position you play, you've got to take care of the rock.
Now Herbert following the turnover. Going deep here for Allen. And that nearly intercepted. Oh, the free safety roaming into position almost had it, but it's second down. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Now it's Herbert. That's complete to Austin Eckler, the running back. And he's brought down.
One of my old teammates called me the other day when he was watching the game. He's like, man, trying to watch an NFL game and trying to account for their passing game? That's difficult. And just when you think you get everything covered, here comes a back out of the backfield. And in this case, he picks up a first down.
They'll fake the handoff. Now Herbert. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far. It's second down.
A deep ball down that right sideline, and he made sure that he put it where either his guy was going to catch it or no one was.
So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. Play action this time for Justin Herbert.
Got an open man. It's Josh Palmer.
And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. But slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
Zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete.
We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away, but the bottom line is that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
Second and 10. Off the play fake to Eckler, it's Herbert. Now under a sea of defenders and intercepted. Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And the Panthers are going to take possession here at their own 3-yard line.
All right, let's go ahead and just add it up here. The last three drives, two fumbles and an interception. Somewhere, to paraphrase one of the great coaches of the NFL, they're asking on that sideline, what the heck is going on out there?
After the interception, here's Darnold.
Well, he was hit as he threw it there, and that one winds up incomplete.
A reminder coming up just a few minutes from now. We'll send you to Jonathan Coachman and our crew in Orlando. Coach will have a look back at some of the stats and scores from yesterday's action. From his own goal line, Darnold. And this throw incomplete. And the defender all over him that time, and it's going to lead to third down.
This team is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. It came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a 3rd and 10. Deep in their own territory, they look to throw. He's got Mason complete. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion.
And as a quarterback, you're always pleased when you can use all the weapons at your disposal. Here he spots his fullback underneath, gets the completion right there for a nice pickup.
So from inside the 20, here's 1st and 10 at the 18. Off of play action, Darnold. Eluding the pressure right. And he'll be out of bounds near the 30. In fact, right on the 30. Last drive, remember, similar situation. He forced a ball into coverage through the pick. He learned better there.
Yeah, similar to a golfer that's confronted with a shot that you just can't make. Sometimes you have to take your medicine, as they say, right? Just pull it down, take off, and go. Don't make something worse than what it was.
Darnold will hand off to McCaffrey. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled.
Asante Samuel Jr. on the tackle. It's a gain of 10. And the Panther first down.
On 1st and 10, Darnold. To the right side and complete to Thomas. Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Could we get a touchdown in this first half after all? It's 1st and 10. To throw is Darnold. Oh, he'll take a shot from McCaffrey downfield. And he's got it. Touchdown, Panthers. So Sam Darnold, not really known for having the strongest arm in the NFL, but he certainly laid that one out there. The extra point splits the uprights, and it's now a 7-0 game.
Panthers 7, Chargers nothing.
Now following the touchdown, Hoffrichter to kick off. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Chargers take over 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. And with him trailing, there is still enough time to try to string a few plays together, maybe get into field goal range. He'll buy some time right. On the run, he'll let it go deep, right sideline. Well, this is taken in. It's complete.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and his accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another 1st and 10. This is the tight end, Njoku. The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half.
At the Panthers, 44-yard line.
Now a 2nd down and 6. Here's Herbert, escaping the pressure right. Caught by Allen. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up 3rd down. Now the Chargers will use the 2nd of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number 1.
defensively going with a dime set. Six DBs on third and four. Back to throw here, Herbert. And incomplete. He had nowhere to throw, so he just tossed it away. But that brings up fourth.
They went with the dime look that time on defense. Just flooded the field with defensive backs, blanketed everyone, took away all the passing angles, thus the incompletion.
Feeling like they're not quite in field goal range yet, they're going to go for it on fourth. They snap it to Herbert. And this one complete to Will Fuller. And he's in for the touchdown. The final play, first handoff. The prayer is answered.
How did they get that done? And after that touchdown, we got just a PAT away from a tie game. And I know everyone's going to look at it and go, guess what? Tie game, all even, They just scored. If they kick this extra point and tie it, they're going to feel like they're the ones that are in control.
Koo able to connect on the extra point, and that will tie our game here in the third.
Both these teams, no doubt, making their final halftime adjustments as we speak. And for the call of the second half, we get it back out to Brandon Gunn and Charles Davis.
Okay, Coach, yeah, adjustments likely going to play a big role in this third quarter in what's been a tight contest so far. Set and ready to go for the second half. One touchdown apiece, 7-7 our score. On a return, here comes Smith out of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
At their own 23-yard line.
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. It's a tie football game here. What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime?
Well, I think that they probably just looked at things and said, we're fortunate that this is a tie game. No need to panic. No need to change a whole lot. We didn't play anything close to our best in the first half, so we don't have to go out and win one for the Gipper. Let's just go out and play our best football and win one for us.
Faking the give, Darnold. And he's got the hook up to Moore. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. Those are the kinds of plays right there that show you why he's the number three man in the NFL in terms of receiving yards.
Also tells you there's a full combination of what he's got going in his game. You name it, from route running to catching the football. That's why he's able to produce those types of numbers.
A first down throw, Darnold. Open man left side, it's the tight end Trimble. And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open, just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
They'll give it up to McCaffrey. And give him 6 yards here as he stopped near the 35 at the 34.
Kid had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. Four yards remain for second down. Play action. It's Darnold. That caught by Trimble.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw it, and was able to make the sure catch and put the down marker back to one.
Darnold on first down. He's going to go up top for the end zone. Touchdown, Panthers. Tommy Trimble with touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Panthers have taken the lead.
As a general rule, quarterbacks don't want to lock in on a receiver before the ball is snapped.
But this nigga's running to the back of the end zone. Who was back there? It was favorable for his tight end. He locked in on the nigga's trying to go see his family.
Point after, right down the middle. And that makes the score 14-7. Now following the touchdown, Hoff-Richter to kick off. And no effort to bring this one out. It's a touchback.
It's only five plays on defense, bro. Cover three, one, two, three, four, six, and man.
All square at halftime, but now they find themselves down seven following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now they might start to feel like they've got to play catch up here and start matching them point for point, but it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense, plenty of time.
Bro, I ran this play one time the whole quarter. What are you talking about?
Third quarter on a Monday night with a
appreciate it.
10 coming up. Here's Herbert. He'll fire this one deep for Eckler. And now another turnover as this one's intercepted. It's C.J. Henderson picking it off. And he'll take this all the way down inside the 40.
I'm not sure, Brandon, we've seen a sloppier played game this year for a team on offense. Turn it over four times and expect to win. No chance whatsoever. And look, I have no idea what the ratio is about turnover four times and how that correlates to winning or losing, but I guarantee you, it's not very good.
On first down, it's Darnold. Forced out to his left. He gets this one to Hubbard complete. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the 5-yard line. A big play that time through the air. 35 yards. McCaffrey, and he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. It's a gain of a yard, and it'll set up second and goal.
Well, the spotlight hit him once already tonight as he got into the end zone. He was trying to make it a double spotlight, wasn't he?
But credit the defense, bottling him up, not letting him get in for the second score there. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. Here's Darnold. And that is caught, but he will come down out of bounds, says the side judge, incomplete.
They may be snapping a ball near the goal line, but all you're thinking defensively, keep him out of the end zone. Force the incompletion, force him into going for 3 and not giving up 6.
The ground, McCaffrey. Yeah, he is marked down right about on top of that imaginary yellow line, but they say he's a bit short. Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. Field goal would make it a 2-score game, but they're going to go aggressive.
They're going to try this thing on fourth and goal. They'll run for it. It's Hubbard. And he did.
Hey, man.
Knocked backwards to the 2 yard line. They're turned away on fourth and goal. And the Chargers hold tight down near the goal line.
Shit, that's the only play I made all game. I ain't trying to hit that shit. These niggas been bullshit. Fuck it, man. I might go on the rest of the game, bro. Fuck it, man. That's what you want, man. That's what you want, bro. Interception, just any interception. Oh, it's too late. You blocked. Oh, what is he doing? There we go. Let's see.
Totally didn't affect, man. Just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all. Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here.
Mm-mm. Damn it. Nah, fuck that.
They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3.
That was a really nice run there to bring up 3rd and short. After the incompletion on 1st down, it's awfully nice to have a running back that you can hand it to and put you back in a good situation.
Once more, here's Eckler, and he'll go out of bounds. Looks like right at the
15. Enough of that shit.
Brandon, you know that expression? He just does what he does. It sounds trite, doesn't
it? I only can run it twice, bro. Chill out, man. Goddamn, man. You can only run the same play twice. Ain't that the rules, bro? Oh, y'all niggas gonna be, following the rules, bro. Who? I be running 3 different plays. They ran three different plays. No, they ain't do me like that.
Play action. It's Herbert.
That's Njoku. Let me see what we're putting down. See what my boys want to do.
A couple of first downs right in succession, and this is an offense that could really use a good drive, and they're off to a fast start here.
Under a minute to go in this quarter. Oh,
he lit. He's going up top. Top of the morning. No, I don't get on him now.
Now it's Herbert.
Yep, there we go.
And he'll just get rid of it.
Damn, bro. Why you playing so far back, bro? Goddamn. Walk up some, bro.
Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Because you got nice corners, bro. I can't throw short routes. It's going to be a pick. Oh, but you ain't got him, though. Oh. See what you putting down today.
Nice run on 2nd and 10 when probably everyone was expecting him to throw the football. Now, if you're the defense, what are they going to do on 3rd down?
Yeah, we're so good, man. We comics. We go for it all.
Herbert on 3rd down now. They'll roll him out right.
Oh, we gone. Oh, he drops it. This nigga here. Oh, this nigga here.
Are just not there. That's just another example of how great.
Yeah, I should have did that shit, bro.
And that's exactly what a top 10 defense can do. They can really change the game.
That's crazy. I should have X'd that bitch.
You as you try to execute offensively.
On is the Chargers punter now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team.
I should have X'd that bitch. Oh, he fucked up. Hey, man, let's get it. Oh, I forgot my punter ass. Boom. Oh, this nigga ass. This nigga ass, bro. I need some new gunners, bro. That was you about to get your ass. Hey, man. How about some damn? Is that the problem?
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive.
What kind of shit you put down?
Force the punt, and now you really start to monitor the clock as they
nurse the swim lead.
The drive begins with a run by McCaffrey.
There we go. Oh, dude, that's the wrong nigga, man. That's the wrong nigga. Oh, don't get him. Flip that shit. There we go. I need to get that shit flipped. Come on, what we doing?
They'll fake the handoff.
Now I'm in cover three.
He'll find his man, Terrace Marshall, complete.
And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. Not no late hit, bro. This is a nice captain. Oh, that ain't what I wanted. Oh, that is not what I wanted. That is not what I wanted. That is not what I wanted to run at all.
Yeah, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40.
Top of the line. Top of the line.
Charger territory now. Here's a first and 10 at the 36. The play fake, and it's Darnold. That ball caught by Slayton. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10.
Damn, man, that's your second time running that? Bro, you can't run that no more, bro. Man, you ran that shit earlier this drive. I ain't trying to hear that.
I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me. I'm going to keep firing.
Yeah, run that bitch back this way. Nigga. Throw it away.
And that'll be incomplete.
Well, listen, when you've got the lead, there's absolutely no sense trying to fit a ball in where you shouldn't. You can see the coaching in his head taking place on that play.
Oh, yeah. Let me do that.
The area, just put now I can get through there. Out of harm's way.
Who's old? Oh, go ahead. Say hello to Chuck.
A give running left. It's McCaffrey.
Oh.
Take this into the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. Christian McCaffrey. His second touchdown of the night. And the Panthers add on to their lead, and it's looking like that win streak is going to extend another week. Extra point attempt to come here. It's good, and it is now 21-7.
Makes the score Panthers 21.
Seems like it's time for one of them drives. I mean, I've been having it. They just keep bailing you out, man. That's all it is. That's what I'm saying. They keep bailing you out, man. That's all it is. Bro. Something slight.
Will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17.
They kind of bailing you out, bro. You got to think. You weren't even supposed to get the ball that drive. And Joku burnt you, nigga. Niggas want to fumble. You know what I'm saying? It's like a bailout, bro. You feel me?
Position to win this
is who?
Because holding them down was paramount. If they could get it done, well, guess what? We see the end.
Man, he was in front of the nigga though. He had the ball in his hand. Nigga just folded.
A good run there on first down,
Jamal who?
Second and two.
That's a really nice job by them.
Oh, you got Jamal Adams as well. God damn, this nigga here.
Entering into a nice run, and a lot of times you think if you blitz a running,
no, we can go ahead and get to that nigga. Nigga block. Who the fuck? I think he's going crazy on this.
Back to back good plays have him on the move on first down. Off the play fake to Eckler, it's Herbert. Going for the deep ball.
Come here. No, and I don't want to hear that shit. Come here. My nigga do this, man. This is what he does. Then you PI down the field. That's crazy, bro. I see how you want to cheat a young man. Young finesse of the year. Nigga, that was way more than five. Hey, get up. Oh, good shit. Well, you knew that was a tough. I don't know why you sitting up here capping on these niggas, man. Nigga, that was definitely, first off, your ass ain't believe what was going on, man. You ain't believe what was going on. I whooped you. What you talking about? Yes, I definitely whooped you. That was not, nigga, that was the first time I got into the league with a brand new team, nigga. Then we started, bro, we played last year, bro, and I whooped your ass. How much you want to bet, bro? How much? Remember me like, bro, my team? No, we didn't play last year. We played when you had that sorry ass team. Come here. I got this sorry ass team. I just got back in the league, remember? Yeah, I bust your ass. Yeah, and I bust your ass, bro. I did bust your ass, bro. What you talking? How am I show you, bro? I don't even got the shit no more.
Some clock now with McCaffrey. And boy,
You could truck Nasir, man. You could truck Nasir. So who was there? That's cool, but it's just Nasir. He acting like you trucking a real nigga some shit, man. He ain't no real nigga, bro. I ain't got no real nigga. Everybody can't be a real nigga now. God damn, we ain't made like that. Look at him, bullshit. I know he didn't. He locking shit up out here. Oh, man, I bet you can score effortlessly, huh?
It was used as a 12th defender. You know, 11's league.
I understand.
This one is an imaginary one, one that my college coach used to call Sammy.
Hey, man. Oh, yeah, we there.
Sammy sideline can protect you at times, and in this case, that's exactly what he did for the defenders.
Mm-hmm. I ain't hear that shit. I ain't hear none of that, man. I don't know what you talking about. This nigga here making up shit now. So you like lying, bro? Shit, I like lying. I be lying all the time. Yeah, I like lying. Every time I get a chance to lie, I do it. I know I got on your ass last time we played, though. Yeah, my boy's teed up, man. My boy's lit. My boy's lit, man. Hey, bro, how many chips you got, bro? How many chips you got? All right, man. Shut that up, man. What you mean? Oh, who asked? How they asked? You didn't even make it. Who you lose to? And that's a... Bro, you beat me by 50 with a team that I ain't have, bro. Oh, LeVan got on your ass? The Texans... Bro, ask the nigga who got the Texans now. And the Texans was not tough in 3 years, bro. And now that's all I need is Deshaun, bro. What happened the next... Didn't I tee up the next year, bro? It was just... And they got big nasty stinking Derrick Henry, bro. I can't stop Derrick Henry, bro. You was in this year and your ass ain't do shit. You ain't stopped me then, so what's the problem on now? Oh, my goodness, bro. I don't want to hear that shit. This nigga here. Man, why you ain't make it to stop me then? All right, then. I don't hear that then, bro. You making excuses, bro. Excuses, bro. I understand. I understand, my boy. But why you ain't stop me, though? Why you ain't... You wouldn't have stopped me, but I was on fire. What you mean? I'm turning. I'm teed up. What you mean? I'm teed up. What you... Lost what? I'll tell you about this game. That's fine, bro. That's fine. You can get the dub, my boy, but guess what? I got a chip, my nigga. I got a chip. What they told Aaron Donald? Run it back. Oh, this nigga ain't even. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Why he pressed A? I pressed X. Bro, I pressed X, bro. That's some bullshit, bro. I said what? I'm about to say you're going to give me a kick, bro. Ain't no lagged out, bro. We teed up. Well, we teed up, bro. This nigga trying to jip me, man. You the one screaming. Niggas can hear you talk. Talking about some angle, tell him you lagged out. What kind of shit you got going on, bro? You ain't slick, bro. This nigga here. You know what, bro? You that scared of me. You trying to get me kicked out the league. I understand, bro. It's okay, bro. Yeah, you ducking smoke. Didn't I whoop your ass last time we played? Bro, who won the last time we played, bro? Who won, bro? Bro, this game ain't over, so it ain't the past. It's still the present. Who won the last game? Nigga, when I got on your ass. This man here, bro. Nigga, I don't even run verticals. That shit ain't even a part of the plan. Oh, I don't even run vertical. That shit ain't even a part of the plan, but the scenario. Yo, you fucked up. It's all right, though, man.
And a timeout comes in. The whistles blow with 3 seconds remaining.
Because you some shit, bro. You fiending, bro. You fiending, bro. That's what it is. I understand, bro. It's okay, bro. Because I don't complain like that, bro. I don't be complaining, bro. I don't be complaining. I don't be complaining, man. You feel me? Good game, bro.
Their defense that really made the start after the break. They pitched the second half shutout.
Yeah, think about